Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Brothers and her mother and I.